Yeah, let me recover first so that I can review Student of the Year 2. Yes, I have seen the film for 2 hours 26 minutes and that's what has happened to me. But let me review the film for you guys so you guys will come to know what is it that has made me so drowsy. Oh my god. Student of the Year 2 is like reverse Student of the Year. Add some Jojita Vahi Sikandar in it and there you have your film. Like seriously. The storyline is actually nothing. There is no story in the film. What is happening when you have no idea? At one point in time, the Pishori Lal guys are having fun on the other end. This guy, Tiger Shroff, is on a bike outside St. Teresa admiring the college. But firstly, if there is a college like that existing anywhere in any corner of this world, I am ready to be a student again. No, yeah, not as good as expected. I was actually hoping a lot from this film considering there was Tiger Shroff, the vivacious Ananya Panday and even Tara Sutaria. The only different thing about Tiger in this film is that he's speaking actually this time. He's doing the same action, the same dance, the same old popping, locking moves. Nothing about Tiger is so different. Ananya is very impressive though. Her backstory, her acting is very natural. And Tara on the other hand, don't know, you can't say. What, like, from Mridula to Mia, her journey is very confusing. But yes, surprisingly, Aditya Seel is very good. He is the highlight of the movie. And more than the girls, Tiger's chemistry with Aditya is much, much, much better. Like seriously, if they've ever planned to make Dostana 2, they should think about these two movies. Ye Jawani Hai Diwani, good. Fakira, okay. Jat Ludhiani Da, no idea why was the song in the film first of all. Like seriously, it looked like, oh, college mein aaye hai, ek naya aise day, just to celebrate that day one or just the new batch, let's not have a freshers party, but let's put Jat Ludhiani Da there. It was really like not needed, like mutter in biryani it was. I was waiting for Dilli Di, Mumbai Dilli Di Kuriya and that song did not feature in the film and I really want to know why was that. The only party number that I liked from the movie was Ye Jawani Hai Diwani. It was really peppy and that was one moment where I was like, okay, I was all alert at looking at the screen. Otherwise, I was yawning throughout the film. In the first part when Siddharth and Varun had this rivalry because Siddharth happened to kiss Alia Bhatt who was Varun's girlfriend and Varun gave him that tashan there. Here, there was no tashan factor. It was just like, okay, he saw Manav and Mia speaking to each other. He got all heartbroken, shedded tears and he decided, oh, din tumhara hai, saal mera hoga. And he started prepping for the kabaddi competition and all that. But there was no edge of the seat moment where even for a minute throughout the match you would feel, oh, they will win it, they will win it. The movie is very predictable. Like, you know for sure Tiger is going to win that Student of the Year 2 trophy. You just have to sit there for the second half and see how is it going to happen. Even in the race, the 100 meter race, Tiger loses. The 400 meter race, he loses. But 800 meters, mein toh it is so clear that okay, this guy is going to win. Secondly, even the kabaddi sequence, the rounds that they play, they have been like, defeating the teams. Like all the teams, it's been like a cakewalk for the Pishori Lal team to just go there, flip and done. As if it's like they are throwing away a flea. But when it comes to St. Teresa's, all of a sudden these guys are like, oh my god, St. Teresa's, what's going to happen? And we all know what happens. Yeah, they win. Tiger wins the Student of the Year trophy. The Dignity Cup is theirs. So all in all, the film was very predictable. If you like this video, then subscribe to CineBlitz.